Hey, everybody, Dr. David Evans here. I just wanted to come on today to let you know that there is a level of success in life that you can achieve. And there is a level of prosperity, of blessings that God wants to give you. I believe that God wants us to prosper even as our souls prosper. I believe God wants us to be blessed. I believe this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. I believe that God has a cattle on 1,000 hills that belongs to him. I believe that, it's his will that we prosper. Be in good health, even as our soul prosper. You know, and there's nothing wrong with being a Christian, successful businessman and businesswoman. Lydia was a seller of purple. Solomon was one of the wisest men in the Bible. And he was a king. King David was a king. You know, Jesus was now poor. So we have to understand where God wants to take us, even in the midst of COVID-19, is to upgrade our mindset of success. Yeah. You know, even in the midst of famine, God can allow you and I to prosper. So we have to think positive. Think positive, because as a man thinketh, so is he. I'm going to be talking about the right relationships with the right people. The right relationships with the right people and the people you need to avoid out of your life. There's some people in your life, you got to let them go. In order for you to go, you got to let them go. Hey, this is Dr. David Evans. Let's pick it up a little later.